गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी जीके सब्जेक्ट चैप्टर 3 एनिमल साउंड एंड चैप्टर 4 एनिमल फैमिलीज। लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द थर्ड चैप्टर एंड थर्ड चैप्टर इज एनिमल साउंड। यू ऑल आर फैमिलियर विद द एनिमल साउंड, सो हियर आर पिक्चर्स ऑफ फ्यू एनिमल्स एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सी द एनिमल साउंड ऑफ following animals. First is lion. What sound does it makes? It makes roar. So we will write here R O A R. Our second animal is elephant. What sound does it makes? It trumpets. Elephant trumpets. So we will write here T R U M P E T trumpet. Our third animal is monkey. And what sound does it makes? It chatters. So we will write the spelling of chatter. C H A T T E R. Monkey chatters. Fourth animal is donkey. What sound does it makes? It brays. B R A Y bray. Donkey bray. Our fifth animal is cow. What sound does it makes? Moo. Cow moo. M O O moo. Our next animal is jackal. What sound does it makes? Jackal howls. So we will write here H O W L howl. Now our seventh animal is horse. What sound does it makes? It neighs. Horse neighs. So we will write N E I G H neigh. Our last animal is sheep. What sound does it makes? Sheep bleats. So we will write here B L E A T bleat. So now you have understood the sound of animal. Chapter is animal families. These are few animals given in your textbook: dog, cat, horse, deer, lion, sheep and cow. We have to write the families of animal, that is male, female, baby. First is dog. What is male form of dog called? Dog. What is female form of dog called? Bitch. And what is baby of dog called? Pup. Second animal is cat. What is male of cat called? Tom. What is female of cat called? Queen. What is baby of cat called? Kitten. Next is horse. What is male form of horse called? Stallion. Female form? Mare. And baby is called colt. The next animal is deer. The male of deer is called buck. Female is called doe. And baby is called fawn. The next animal is lion. We all know that male is called lion. Female is called lioness. And the baby is called cub. Next animal is sheep. The male form is called ram. The female form is called ewe. And the baby is called lamb. Next animal is cow. The male form of cow is called bull. Female is called cow. And the baby of cow is called calf. Now you have to write all this in your textbook.